There we go. Ladies and gents, it is another week. The sun is shining, we've got rid of the grey clouds. This morning's workout is a full 45. So we warm up, we absolutely nail it, and then we cool down at the end. But remember, as part of a Rev workout, you're already winning by being here. It doesn't matter how fast you are, how big you are, how small you are, how slow you are, how strong you are, how weak you are, whatever it may be, the fact is that you're moving. And remember that as you make your way through this morning's session, that any time you have to take things a little bit steadier, that is fine. There is nothing wrong with that whatsoever. Steadily Seduced. Now, this isn't one of my normal styles. This is mostly time-based. I don't like doing things time-based. I like to throw in some reps in there. But we're going to see how we get on. So we're starting off nice and steady. Monday morning, 8 a.m. Ladies and gents, it's real simple. Just 45 seconds. High knees. I don't really like high knees, so I like just going from side to side. So it's up to you. You can get your knees up, just side to side. We're going to feel fresh by the end of this, albeit sweaty and fresh. So, getting ourselves nice and warm. Anyone else a bit achy over the weekend? I am. My triceps and my bum is on fire. Woo! Just loosening up for 45 seconds, followed by 15 seconds of resting. So just going from side to side, get the knees up if you want to. Getting things going. I hope you enjoyed my mobility session this morning. If you've come over from there, hello again. 3, 2, 1. Relax, 15 seconds, nice and steady. Steadily Seduced, the title of this morning's workout. 5 seconds, then we're going again into another exercise. Real simple, sit yourself down. 3, 2, 1, glute bridge, squeeze. So really squeeze that bum, make sure that pelvis is tilted down, tap, squeeze. So 45 seconds, I really want you to try and squeeze your bum at the top for me, squeeze, squeeze. Keep the knees nice and strong, we don't want them dropping in. Nice, strong knees, tap and go. Doesn't this look great? So up and go, squeeze. 45 seconds, nice and steady. Now it doesn't matter what mood you're currently in. Take it at the pace you want, tap, squeeze. All I want to see is a big squeeze at the top. Keep going. Got another 5 seconds. 3, squeeze, 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 2, 1, stop it there. 15 seconds, chilling. Nice and steady, see? It is gonna be easy this morning. Nothing to worry about, nothing to think about. 3, 2, 1, reverse lunge for me. Choose a leg, relax, tap the knee down. Tap, go, tap, go. That's it, tap and go. No pressure, nothing needed. We're just here, we're just here, we're just moving. We're just nailing it, we're winning already. Those of you that are doing mobility and a 445, yes, that's what we're looking for. As you start to feel confident with the movement, start just trying to speed it up that little bit more for me. Get out there with the sun. It's gonna be a cracking day. Tap the knee down, drive through that front leg. We're really focusing on trying to drive that bum forward. It's a hip push movement. That's the way I want us to think about it. Tap, go. 3, 2, 1, easy. One round down, we've got two more of those to go, just to finish off the warm up. Now, like with everything, as you start to get into the warm up a little bit more, start trying to push things that little bit harder. 3, 2, 1, back to side, start getting the knees up a little bit more if you haven't done already. Mix it up, don't be afraid to freestyle it. I just want to make sure that we're moving for 45 seconds. I just know what's coming. Steadily Seduced, so we're warming our way up into the session. We're gonna keep with this format the whole way. So all you gotta do is, for 45 seconds, you just gotta move. That's all you gotta do, just move. 10 seconds, so keep those knees going. You can be jumping from side to side if you want to. 3, 2, 1, easy. No problem. Don't forget, hydrate. One, into those glute bridges for me. Up and go, squeeze. Really make that bum and those hamstrings work. Squeeze, squeeze. See how I'm in a straight line? I'm not arching with the back, I'm squeezing with the bum. Tap, go, tap, go, tap, go, tap and go. That's it. Keep going, 45 seconds, just to keep trying to glute bridge for me. Really switch on those hamstrings and that bum, back of the legs and the bum. 15 seconds, squeeze. This is one of the workouts I did over the weekend. It was actually a Connie Bear workout. 3, 2, 1, get yourself up. Woo! They're firing. They're firing. Morning, Hayley. They're firing, 5 seconds. So get ready to go into those reverse lunges. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Now we know what we're doing. Start trying to speed things up that little bit more. I want you now to start maybe turning those into a jump lunge as we start to build in confidence. Tap and go, tap and go. So we've got that jump lunge. We can still keep that normal lunge if we need to, or we can add a bit of power in up to the top. If we're feeling confident, if we're ready to nail it with the sun, the sun's out, let's bring that energy to the surface. Tap and go, keep going, going from foot to foot, trying to drive through that bum. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Woo! 15 seconds. One more round to go. Anyone else shut their windows? If you haven't, I dare you. 5 seconds. One more round of the warm up. Three, two, one. Now get those knees up now. No choice anymore. Get your knees up. So we're just easing our way in. Don't focus on anything else but the now. All we're doing is keeping ourselves moving for 45 seconds. That's it, 45 seconds. I can tell, I'm very clammy already. It is gonna be a sweaty one. It's all right, we love that. 15 seconds. Three, two, one, straight into it. Here we go, squeeze, squeeze. So I'm trying to speed things up a little bit more for me now. Still focusing on that butt squeeze. Work my neck out at the same time. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. That's it. Tap and go, tap and go. Really make that bum work. Yes, I did miss out the 15 seconds rest, but you'll be fine. Squeeze. Squeeze, go on, squeeze. And again, squeeze, keep going, keep that going. Tap, squeeze, tap, squeeze, tap, squeeze, tap, squeeze, tap, squeeze. Keep going, squeeze. Really squeeze that bum as hard as you can. Tap and squeeze, 10 seconds. Tap, squeeze, tap, squeeze, tap, squeeze, 5 seconds. Tap and squeeze. Tap and squeeze. 3, 2, 1. Now, no choice. We're going to go into the jump lunges for the next part. Unless you've got any major ache or pain, I mean, switch things up, by all means, please do. 5 seconds. Feels good. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 45 seconds. One after the other. Now, when I was doing this over the weekend, my legs got tired. I got to a point. I was down. Tap, go. Tap, go. Tap, go. Tap, go. So I had that pause there just to reset myself and to make sure that every drop down to that lunge was just the way I wanted it to be. So I still didn't submit form for speed. Keep going. 20 seconds left. Now, if you're feeling good this morning, just flow. Flow from side to side. Drive through that front heel. Keep that going. Do not stop just yet. Keep going. Keep pushing. You've got just over 5 seconds. Yes, this is just the warm-up. 3, 2, 1, time, rest. So 60 seconds rest here. We're just gonna shake things out. Now we're going into 3 different movements. This is where we start bumping things up a little bit more. I will tell you, we're only supposed to do reverse lunges in that warm up. I got carried away and we started adding in the jump lunges. Stay hydrated. Right, guys. Starting off, deep squats. I mean, deep. Get your bum as low to the floor as you can. If you can't, don't forget, couch, or you can flip up the cushion if you want to try and push it that little bit deeper. Big, strong knees, sit back into the hips. Are you ready? Here we go. Three, two, one. Off we go. Deep squats, deep squats. Really drop down. Really get down as low as you can. Press. Big knees, sit back, then press through the ground. That's it. Sit back, sit back, sit back. All we've got to do is make it through this 45 seconds. That's all we've got to do. Just make it through the 45 seconds. Laura Davies, doesn't matter what you're doing, I want you to be joining in with me right now. 15 seconds, 10 to go. Three, two, one. Shake out those legs, 15 seconds. Now we're gonna start upping things, pushing things that little bit more. This is where we're now going into those jump lunges. So we're only supposed to do lunges in the warm up. My bad, I got carried away. Jump lunges, three, two, one, go. Here we go. Let's go. Steadily Seduced, title of this morning's workout. Inspiration from a previous Coach Connie Bear workout. Come on, folks, here we go. Tap and go. Now remember, as we get tired, tap up, we're just gonna keep going, tap up. Anyone else feeling clammy? Tap up, tap up, tap up, tap up, tap up, tap up. 10 seconds, if you're feeling good, side to side, use those pistons for legs. Keep it going, tap, go, tap, rest. 15 seconds. Woo! Everybody's favorite next. Right, five, three, two, one, burpee, folks. Off we go. Chest to floor, if you can. If you can't, straight arm. If that's not enough, straight out, stepping in, stepping out. Squeeze that bum, you've got this. Regardless, keep going. Whatever the pace may be, for 45 seconds. We got this, team. Just keep moving. 15 seconds, down. Nice, good, strong stance as we come up. Here, so if I'm doing it this way, out, in, up, strong, up. 5 seconds. Get another rep in. Time, rest. One round down. Now we know what we're doing. I want you to try and push things that little bit harder. 5 seconds. Back to those deep squats. Three, two, one. Here we go. Come on. Press the ground away. Press the ground away. Press. Press. We're not going to give up this morning. If nothing else, we're just gonna keep moving. Press, 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 press. Just keep squatting. Get as low as you can for me. It's all about that depth. 15 seconds. 10 seconds to go. Just keep moving. Just keep going. Title of this morning's workout. Steadily Seduced. Get a couple more reps and just keep pushing. Time. Shake them out. You ready for those jump lunges? Neither am I. Don't worry about it. We're going to push through it. Who's got their closed window challenge going? Jump lunges. Three, two, one, go. Down. Tap, go. Tap, go. Tap, go. If you've got the energy, push it. Let's go. Side to side. Side to side. Come on. Make it work. Moment you can't do anymore, jump, down, jump, down, jump. Just keep moving in some way, shape or form for me. Tap that down. Remember, it's a tap, push with the bum movement. Down, Push with the bum movement. Push. Get that jump in there. That's it, Tim. Don't give up. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, rest. Ah, keep going. Keep moving. 5 seconds. Then we're straight into the burpees. Remember, all we've got to do is keep moving for 15 seconds. 3, 2, 1, 45 seconds. Let's go. Stay with me, team. Just keep moving. Focus on nothing but the now. Up and down. Just one after the other. We got this. Just move through it. Feeling clammy. All you've got to do is keep moving forward. Time. 2 rounds down. 1 more to go. Now focus on that bum and those hamstrings. Keep them working. Those burpees catch up on you afterwards. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. 1 more time. Just move. Down, press. Down, press. Down, press. Relax, press. Relax, press. Sit back, press. Just keep pressing. Just keep moving. Now, no matter what, you are here and you are winning. So just keep pushing and keep moving. 15 seconds. Let's go. This is our last round. So let's push it. Now, a little bit more for me. Let's go. Press the ground away. Sit back, press. Sit back, press. Sit back, press. Sit back, press. Come on. Sit back, press. Rest. Starting to feel tired. Woo! 5 seconds. You ready? Lunge time. 3, 2, 1. Tap, go. Tap, go. Tap, go. If you've got the energy, push it. Side to side. Oh my God, that burns. Come on, folks, we got this. Monday morning, how are you gonna win this week? Just keep moving for me. Tap up, tap up, tap up, tap up. Just keep going. We're gonna get through this. I am sweating. Ah. 5 seconds. Press and move. Ah. Time. Breathe. Feeling fresh. One more round of burpees. Stay with me. Do not stop. 3, 2, 1. Here we go, folks. Come on, team. Just don't stop. Just move. Whatever pace that may be, just move. Keep going. Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. So we started with a warm-up, making sure that we got everything moving. Really focus on getting that bum and those hamstrings going. Really fire them off. Then we've done so many squats and lunges in some sort of variation or another. They'll probably be burning right now, but I need to keep going. Now I've got 5 seconds. Speed up, get a few more burpees in for me. Let's go. Come on, get a few more in. 3, 2, 1, rest. 60 seconds.
Doesn't get any easier. In fact, it gets a bit harder.
Oh, so we've got monkey jumps. One of my favorites.
I know what you're thinking. My legs.
Monkey jumps are coming up next. That's where we touch the floor, up, down, touch the other side. Touch the other side. It's that side to side, little angle jump, one after the other.
I won't tell you about the other ones. We'll wait until we get there.
There's a nice finisher though. Get yourself ready, folks. Breathe. Three, two, one. Here we go, monkey jumps. So sit back, touch the floor, up. Sit back, touch the floor. Keep going. Here we go. Now you can change these if there's something wrong. Maybe your hip, your back, your neck, whatever. If something's being played up, change it for a push-up. Don't do a push-up, do a push-up next. Doing something core-based. If you know that there's a particular way that you can do glute bridges or squats with a couch, swap it around, no problem. I just need you to keep moving for me. Just keep going. So sit back into those hips. We're feeling fresh. The sun is up and so are we. Sit back, press. Sit back, press. Keep going, keep moving. 5 seconds. Couple of more reps. Three, two, one. Rest, shake them out. Shake them out. Now we're going into push-ups. But we want to gecko it up slightly. Get ready, so push-ups. Remember, shoulders over the hands, forearms relatively straight. I don't mind if you're narrow or wider. Shoulders forward, elbows in strong. Three, two, one, go. Down, up. Now, if you can, gecko. Down, up. Gecko. Down, up. Gecko. Go from your knees. Go from your knees. Go from the couch. However you're doing it, just keep trying to press. If you can, add that gecko in. Really tuck that knee up for me. 15 seconds. Down, up, squeeze. Down, up, squeeze. Down, up, squeeze. Down, up, squeeze. Three, two, one. Rest. 15 seconds. Now, high knees. An easy finish. But I need to get the knees out and keep them moving. You ready? Not like the warm-up. You've got to get them up. Three, two, one, up. Get the knees out. Come on. Stay with me. Keep going. Get the knees up. It is humid in here. What? Look at that. Come on, folks. One after the other. Keep going. 45 seconds of just keeping the knees up. That's all we gotta do. Just keep moving. 10 seconds, let's go. Come on, stop trying to pump it. Push it that little bit more. Get the arms involved. Three, two, one, time. Breathe. Here we go. Back to the monkey jumps, you ready? Three, two, one, go. Tap, go, go, go. Now you know what you're doing. Start trying to push it that little bit more. Come on, folks. Ladies and gents, it's Monday morning. Just keep moving. Sit back into those hips, drive up. Sit back into the hips, drive up. Touch the ceiling, touch the floor. 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 Keep that going. 20 seconds to go. Just keep trying to push. Keep trying to move. I'm with you. This is sweaty and uncomfortable, but we're gonna keep going. Three, two, one. Woo! Woo! Really starting to feel it now. I don't know if you are. I am with you. Three, two, one. Push-ups with that gecko. Remember, you can do it from your knees. You can do it from your toes. You can do it from the couch. What matters is that you're pushing. So keep pushing for me. And make sure as you come down, your shoulders are in front of those hands. Drive away. I don't mind if you prefer narrow or wider. What I want to see is shoulders in front of the hands. Shoulders in front of the hands. Forearms relatively straight. Press. Press. We want to drive directly through that forearm into that hand. Keep them straight. But get your shoulders over. Three, two, one. Breathe. Breathe. Woo! breathe. 5 seconds, get ready to go again. You ready? High knees, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Go, come on. Just keep moving, just keep moving. Now we've got one more round of this. I really want you to try and push it that little bit harder for me. I want you to give me everything you've got. One more round, 45 seconds to give me everything you have left. Right, folks, start trying to pick it up. We got this. Monday morning, we're gonna win this week. Just keep pressing, do not give up now. All you gotta do is keep moving. You've turned up, you've already won. Here we go, you ready? Right, one more round, one more. I want you to stay with me. I want you to give me everything. Focus only on the next 45 minutes. Don't think about a single thing else. Are you with me? Monkey jumps, 45 seconds, that's it. 3, 2, 1, here we go, monkey jumps. Up and down, up and down. Come on, just keep trying to move through it. If you need to, you can add that little break in the middle, but no matter what, I want you to keep moving. Just keep moving. Sit back, feel that bum work. That's it, keep going. Keep going, keep pushing, keep moving. 15 seconds. Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep pushing. Ladies and gents, 10 seconds. Sit back into those hips, push it that little bit further for me. Don't stop now, 5 seconds. Get in those extra reps. Keep going, this is your final round. 3, 2, 1, rest. Feel that burn. Oh. Three, two, one, push-ups with that gecko, let's go. Keep pushing. Now you can shake out whenever you need to. It's about trying to get as many reps as you can, and everybody's different. Twenty seconds to go. Keep pushing, folks. Seconds. Don't stop now. Just keep moving. 5 seconds. Drive in. Squeeze a little bit more. It is warm in here. Rest. Here we go. High knees. You ready? Look at that. Glistening. Glistening. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Now try and pump it. Just move it. Find your steady pace. Then just pump it up a little bit more. Ask for that little bit more. Ladies and gents, you're with me on Monday morning. We're gonna win. Just keep moving. Sweating. Right, folks, you ready? Let's nail these abs. 3 exercises. Right, laying yourself down onto your back, nice and strong. Tilt that pelvis. We're gonna sit up, twist and reach, twist and reach. 3, 2, 1, up we go. 1. So you're really trying to get that opposite hand right to that foot, right to the foot. Really rotate through. Don't give up now. Keep going, keep moving. We're down here, we're up and go. Up and go, up and go, up and go. Now anything in that lower back, make them smaller. Go hand to knee, as if you feel it here. 3, 2, 1, rest. Ready? Cycle crunch next. Opposite hand to opposite foot. 3, 2, 1, load that midsection, tilt that pelvis. Opposite hand to opposite foot. Now remember, keep the tension here. Keep the chin down and focus on the rotation. Opposite hand to opposite foot. I guarantee you, by making it smaller, if you've got any aches or pains, you'll keep the pressure on the abs and not move it to different parts of the body. So focus on opposite elbow to opposite knee and just keep switching, keep switching. You've got 15 seconds left. Ready for the 10 second mark. Right, go. Nobody stop. Nobody stop. Keep going. Time. If I slip into the
ocean. Ready? Mountain climbers into the next one. Remember to tuck that elbow in. It's nicer for the shoulder. So tuck the elbows in, shoulders over the hands. You ready? Tuck the elbow in, shoulders over the hands. 3, 2, 1, go. Go, go. This inside leg doesn't touch the floor. Shoulders stay over the hands. We stay light on the feet. The pressure goes through the hands and the midsection. Just keep ticking across. 25 seconds to go. Feel how those tired abs are really having to come into play. Keep the shoulders over the hand. Don't break it now. Just keep pushing. Light on the back feet, light on the back feet. 3, 2, 1, time. One round down. Ladies and gents, yes, Phil, I'm melting too. 3, 2, 1, onto our backs, here we go. Just remember, you turned up this morning. Keep going, don't stop, keep going. Rotate. Remember, you can minimize the movement. If you start to feel anything in that discomfort, here, up, minimize, 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 minimize. So you're doing a smaller version with smaller limbs. That will take the pressure off. Now just remember, you turned up this morning. You're making your way through things. You've been working out for over half an hour now. You are nailing it already this week. So just keep moving, whatever that may be. 10 seconds, no it's not, 3, 2, 1, time. Get ready, cycle crunch now. Feel those abs. Here we go, 5 seconds. Ladies and gents, you've got this. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Come on, folks. Chin right down. Focusing on those hips. Rotate, rotate, rotate. Feel that burn. Do not stop. If you need to at any point, you can give it a shake out and straight back down onto it. What I do not want you to do is give up. Stop it whenever you need to. Feel that burn. Then straight back into it for a few more. Then whenever you need to, feel the burn. Straight back into it again. Just keep moving. 10 seconds to go. You ready? Are you with me? Keep pushing. 5 seconds. Go. Speed up. Let's go. Speed up. Big push. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time. Sweaty. Close window challenge. Get yourself ready, folks. You ready? Are you with me? Mountain climbers, tucking in those elbows. Keep that stomach in strong. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Light on the feet, light on the feet. Tuck in the elbows, shoulders over the hands. Generating the power of the pressure through the shoulders and tucking in these knees. We want to load the upper body as much as we can, and we want to make sure that the abs are supporting, and that's what we want to be pushing for. So just keep going, just keep moving. Keep the knees tucking in, one after the other. 15 seconds, don't stop now. Just keep trying to move.
10 seconds, go, speed it up, let's go, sprint, come on folks, let's go, keep pushing, keep going, keep moving, you've got this time, feels good, woo, one more round, we've got this, we've got it, 3, 2, 1, off we go, up. Here we go, remember, you can minimize that movement if you need to. Keep going, keep pushing, keep moving, keep going, we've got this. Ladies and gents, this is our final round of the morning. I need you to give me everything that you've got. Squeeze and reach each and every side. 15 seconds, let's go. Twist, 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 twist. Abs, feel those abs burn. 25 seconds, that's a lie. Keep going. 5 seconds, go, 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 go. 3, 2, 1, rest. Steadily seduced, feels good. Get yourself ready, 5 seconds, you ready? Cycle crunch, load those abs. Last time on the cycle crunch, 3, 2, 1, go, go, go. This is your last time. What have you got left? Show me. Show me what you got left. Show me what you got left. Use the abs to keep the shoulders off the ground. Don't fall into just a neck movement. Keep the shoulders off the ground with those abs. Then rotate, 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 rotate. Twist, 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 twist. So shoulders, the back of the shoulders you're trying to keep off the ground. Keep that chin down nice and strong. Then rotate, twist, twist, twist. And keep that going for me. Here we go, 10 seconds. Ladies and gents, let's go. Push it, nobody stop now. Do not stop now, keep pushing, keep going. Whether you're with me on demand, whether you're with me live at home, I need you to just keep twisting for me. Keep going, time. One more round. Mountain climbers. Mountain climbers. Although we're not gonna do mountain climbers. One more round. Burpees, as many as you can. You ready? Last round. 3, 2, 1, ladies and gents, off we go. Final 45 seconds of the morning. Let's go, big push. Up and down, don't give me that look. Get down, get back up again. Don't stop, keep going. Up, get down. Whether it's chest or floor, whether it's straight arm, whether you're off the couch, no matter what, just keep moving for me. One after the other, I need you to keep going. It is Monday morning, we're almost at the end. Get down. Get straight back up. Get down. Get straight back up. Get down to the floor. Straight back up. Keep pushing. Ladies and gents, 10 seconds to go. Speed up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time. Folks, yep, sweaty, let me open that window. Ladies and gents, you absolutely nailed that. Now, most of you that do our style of session, you'll know that that whole stop-start thing with rest isn't something that we normally do. But by adding in that rest, it really allows you to sort of stick at a more steady pace the whole way. And sometimes you get more of a sweat because of it. Sometimes, not always, at the end of the day. If you're moving, you're moving. Folks, you nailed that. That was really impressive. Now let's make sure that we give ourselves a little stretch out. Now remember what we want to think about when we're stretching, or mobilizing as we prefer to call it. When we're mobilizing, is we actually want to, we don't want to think about anything that we've overloaded in this session. If you pump something full of loads and loads of blood, and then you go, all it's gonna do is go, and probably feel even worse the following day. So if you've ever done a session where you're completely overloading a body part, just keep that body part moving over the course of the next few days. Do some really nice controlled movements in that frame as well. So keep the control. So actually, funny enough, if you do a load of squats, one of the best things that you can do, you know, and you've got that for sort of particularly 2 days after, you're like, oh my God, one of the best things that you can do is a couple of glute bridges, couple of lunges, around the place. Couple of lunges, just holding that position, and just get the body used to hitting those end ranges again. And you'll find that that active recovery makes all the difference. Now, when you get to one of these, a mobility session at the end of a workout, or if you're doing your own daily practice, I want you to think about something which you need to work on. Is it your lower back? Is it your hips? On a daily basis, is it your upper body? And then work on that. Now, those of you that are with me now, just lift one leg up, let it drop across the body. We can always do with a little bit more hip rotation in our life. So just drop that down, really relax. Oh, that fresh air. Now, as you exhale, try and see if you can drop those shoulders down, pull those shoulders over. That's it. And then just swap that round. So just using that breathing, just turning that over. Just really relaxing. Then from there, you can drop in to that full push-up position, tuck that knee in and drop down. Now again, you can freestyle this, guys, if you like. Reach out a little bit further, sit back into those hips. Some of you might find that you prefer to get the thigh all completely on the ground and drop down. Others might find that you prefer to stay on the shin and push the bum out. Everybody's different. So you work on an area that's specific to you and how you want to freestyle it a little bit more. Just breathe and relax into things. Ladies and gents, you absolutely nailed on that, so please, if you haven't done already, write down your stats in your profile on the online hub. You can record all your body weight measurements, your current weight. We will help you work out what your BMR is. That's your rate, that's the amount of calories you burn without doing anything. So if you were to lay on the couch all day, your BMR, your basal metabolic rate, how many calories you need to keep yourself there, or what you need to do if you want to try and lose some weight, maintain or gain. And then we will show you how to break it down into carbs, proteins and fats for your breakfast, lunch and dinner, or show you how we would do it if we were trying to get you to our plant-based fasting mold. But everybody's different. Remember, the way that we encourage you to eat at Rev is the way that you can maintain a healthy, active lifestyle most consistently. So what you'll find is that you'll find a rate where you're nice and comfortable, a level you're comfortable, and then you'll build from that foundation. Swap it around if you haven't done already. Dropping that down. Remember, you can freestyle things. Move things in and around. Ladies and gents, you absolutely nailed that this morning. Really well done. If you need anything, please make sure that you use that support group. It's what we're there for. Ask questions, curiosities, just fire it across in there. We will be starting our live Q&As up again very shortly. And make sure you check out everything that is available to you in the online hub. We've got some cracking things coming later on this month. Folks, have a cracking day and I'll see you all soon.